killed those three Wall Street guys.
You're awful, Mark.